were music from songs actually appeared in 60 movies.
60?
Yes, 60. Some movies had like 30 songs, I must say, from, you know, Across the Universe and a few others, I Am Sam. But a lot of them just had the one song. So it is 60 movies altogether. Why are we doing the Beatles also? Is because it's their 50th anniversary. Alors, la première fois, les Beatles ont apparu devant le Ed Sullivan Show en février 2014. So in February 50 years ago. Yeah. And the anniversary was in February 2014. And after that, within 2 months, 5 of their songs became the top songs on the top chart. And this has never been seen again to this day. And within 3 months, 60% of all the records sold were being sold Beatles records. So they really had an impact. Alors, là-dessus, on va également entendre 4 mini solos. Et je suis sûre que toutes ces chansons vous seront bien familières. I'm sure that you'll recognize all these songs.
Right. you very much for coming, everyone. I hope you had as much fun listening as we had singing. Thank you. But I think this is the largest crowd we've ever had, so I don't take count, but keeping with the testing, did anybody keep track of how many Beatles songs there were for that minute?
15.
No, that was easy.
Skipping an hour of sunshine with us. Hope the sunshine inside made you feel warm, at least. We're thrilled to have had the opportunity to spend time with you, and want to take a moment to thank the two key people that make this machine go, starting with our ivory tickler.
Hey, Dave. Good.